Ladies and gentlemen, welcome your faces back to this week's video. And yes, as you can see by the title, this week's video is, it's definitely a different one, but I'm giving you guys a three-step guide to how to become a rapper. Right, now as you can definitely 110% hear in my voice, I am still sick. I think it's last week's video I said as well that I was sick. So yes, no, I'm still sick, alright? I'm getting over it, so you guys are gonna have to get over it with me. But yeah, three easy steps. I'm gonna take you right through them. You're gonna follow them, and we're gonna become the best rap game the rap game has ever seen. So, like, I mean, just get ready. Let's do this. That was stuttering. Step number one is appearance. Appearance is absolutely essential when you're in the rap game as a rapper. You're gonna need yourself to be decked out from your head all the way down to your toes, and I'm gonna tell you how. First of all, you're gonna need some stupid ass shades to wear indoors. Indoors, you may be asking, why Ross, why would I wear them indoors? Especially now when I'm recording this because it's nighttime. Why in God's name would I need them? Still look cool, okay? Sooner you get that, the sooner you can become the top rapper in the game. Like I was saying, the sooner you learn that, the sooner you can become the top rapper in the game. Next, you're gonna need your bling. So anywhere from a chain to a couple of sets of rings, maybe some earrings, some nose piercings. I ain't really got all that. To be honest with you, I only really got this gold cheesy chain that is 110% real, and like, don't at me, alright? It's real. You're gonna need tattoos, okay? The best rappers out there are covered head to toe in tattoos, alright? And essentially, oh my god, I cannot stress this enough. This age of rappers, you ain't gonna make it in the rap game if you ain't got a bit of ink on your face. So, I mean, like, consider it. Alright, you may be asking yourself, Ross, where's your ink? Or how you gonna pull this one out? This isn't like putting on sunglasses. Well, just for this video, I'm getting a face tattoo. Alright, so in 3, 2, 1, that's the wrong way. Boom, face tattoo acquired. You thought I was messing. I ain't messing around here, okay? I'm committed to this YouTube channel. I'm committed to this video. And yes, I did actually go and get myself a face tattoo. Vlog coming on that very soon. Keeping up with your appearance, you gotta always, I mean to say, always have cash on you. Then finally, you're gonna need to get yourself a fresh pair of kicks. I mean fresh, like fresher than fresh. The freshest money can buy. Once we got all these ingredients come together, and that's step one out of the way, now we're moving on to step two. All right, step two, engaged. We've switched over to the Blue Yeti mics. Hopefully the audio sounds better, but it might actually just emphasize how much I am truly sick. If that happens, that's a bit of a fail on our part. Yeah, step two is indeed to get ourselves a rap name. What kind of rapper are we gonna be taking over the whole game if we don't even got a rap name, all right? I could go with MC Ross Hammer, or, you know, MC Rosso 123. That was a thing I rocked before. I think that was one of my GTA like names or something. Yeah, don't worry, I did not rock that name, okay? I did not think it was cool at any point in my life. So yeah, essentially, I need a rap name. More than likely, you're gonna need a rap name. So we've got our appearance, we got the chain, we got our tattoo, we got our glasses, we got the appearance down. We got the fresh kicks. So you know, I went down a big shopping haul. All them shoes you seen popping up on the screen, bought all them and like three more. You know that? That's definitely what happened. But now we need a rap name to match our appearance, okay? So we're gonna take a couple of these little surveys and see what the internet can generate. Right, we're just gonna go with the first one. Rap name generator. So, your favorite TV character. That's really trying us into the deep end. Now I gotta think of my favorite TV show. My favorite TV show character. Right, well, seeing as though I'm gonna be sitting here for like the next hour or so, if I was to try and figure out what my favorite TV show and then my favorite character within that TV show is, I'm just gonna go by the most recent TV show which I watched, which was Sex Education on Netflix. Highly recommend it. And my voice is so bad, but I highly recommend it. And my favorite character in there was Jean. She was a legend. And my real first name is Ross. My real last name is Gauntlet. The name of a criminal, Pablo Escobar. Is that how you spell it? That's Escobar. I'm gonna spell check that. Yep, we spelled it right. Alright. Something really really pleasant. Flowers, kittens. Really pleasant. An adjective to describe you or your music. Boom. The name of your favorite childhood pet. Well, that's a bit of a move. I mean, I have got a tattoo of Tyson. I love him equally as much as I love my current dog, Ivy, though. Because I don't want to pick a favorite between the two of them, I'm going to go all the way back to my very childhood, and we had a pet rabbit called Guinness. That's spelled wrong, isn't it? How do you spell Guinness? There we go. An Irish guy that doesn't know how to spell Guinness. Okay. Write me some rapper names. We think you might input. Alright, so we can't put sexual, so we're gonna put in breath. That's how you spell that. Breath shaking. Boom. Write me some rap names. or C Escobar, okay. Japper Jean. I f***ing love that name. Japper Jean. Breathtaking face Connolly. What the f*** does that even mean? Green Jean. That is so sick. Mean Jean. The real Ross. Rossulus C. That kind of has a, like a little ring to it. Abs breathtaking. Connolly. Just spelled it right and then spelled it wrong. What else sounds like those? Ross Sauce. Old Connolly. R-O-S-S. Oh, I switched it there. Oh my god. Ross Cross. Jean Jew. Ross with $2 signs. My YouTube channel, Escobar. Oh my god. Alright, I think from this list, two that definitely stand out to me, or maybe three actually. I'm liking Jean Mean. I'm liking Jean Green. Jean Green is standing out to me, boys. Ross Sauce is pretty cool. Rossulus C. Oh, boys. Oh, that's a tough one. I don't know what to go with. Jean Green's cool, but because it's not our name, Jean from Sex Education, if she ever becomes a rapper, that's her rap name, okay? We're sticking with that. That is her rap name. Now, if you guys are going to go on and watch Sex Education for the first time because of my beautiful recommendation, I want you to remember that the character Jean, which is the main character's mother, every time you see her on screen and they say Jean, I need you, I beg of you to finish her name by adding green. Every time they say Jean, you throw in green, okay? It's your mission. Why am I setting up this stupid ass mission? Alright, so from this list we're gonna go with Rossulus C. But I wanna see what other websites have to offer. Alright, we're gonna go down one or two. This one's called Rap Chat. What's this one like? Enter your first name below. Go. Is that all you guys need? MC Ross. No, let's get out of here. The ultimate rap name generator for Wu-Tang Clan, hip hop, and gangsta. Choose what type of music name you want. Rap name, band name. We want a rap name. We ain't no band. Choose how to get your name. Make a random name and description. Create a name and description for your own name. From your own name, sorry. Choose a list of random names. Choose a genre for your name. We're gonna go neutral, because it's 2019. We want to be gangsta as possible. Let's go generate. Oh my god, these are really bad. MC Notorious MC. The Notorious Pimp Chains. I mean, Pimp Chains, I'm alright, you know, because my real chain. MC Bone Killer. Sharp Blade. MC Ice Chains. Easy Blade. Your rap name is Ghetto Boom. You are a rapper from the Queens. Your main fashion accessory is a ruby encrusted Crown. Your first mixtape was an experimental exploration of ASMR rap. Oh god. You made your name by developing a serious career threatening addiction to sherbet, and you are now locked up in a massive feud with your rap nemesis, Fat Goose. Ladies and gentlemen, I am aware of the fact. Let me bring the mic closer to this. Okay. I'm aware that these names are hot trash. Please listen to me right now. If you haven't really listened to me all video, or even more worryingly, if you are listening to me in a serious manner for this video, I need you to do me one major, major favor right now. I need you to realize if you want to make it in the rap game, you follow absolutely none. I mean to say none of my steps, okay? Because through my steps, I have just become Ghetto Boom and Rossulus MC, and my rap nemesis is Fat Goose, spelled P-H-A-T. Ladies and gentlemen, please do not follow my guide. You will never make it in the rap game if you follow my... Do you hear the sound of my voice? You will never make it in the rap game if you follow my guide. I beg, I absolutely beg you, do not follow my guide. There you have it. That is step two out of the way. Knocked straight out the ballpark, okay? We smashed it. And now, you're on your way to being the top rapper, okay? Because you're going to follow my voice. I don't know what that last little spiel was all about. Ignore that. That's fine. That's old news. We're new news now. And I'm telling you to follow that guide if you want to take over the whole game. You want to be number one on Billboard, okay? I don't even really know what that means, but... You want to be there? You follow my guide, okay? I have brought up people such as Tupac, fucking Eminem, you name it, I've brought him up, okay? Dr. Dre, he ain't got on me, alright? I'm the father of the rap game. They're all older than me, but I still brought them up, okay? So you're wondering right now, I know you're wondering, you're looking at me and you're wondering, what, Ross, what is step three? It seems like everything's sorted. It seems like I can get up from this video right now, go over and take over the whole f***ing rap game because you've told me how to. And you're right, son, because step number three, you love how I called you son because I'm the father of the rap game, you get that? Catch my drifts? No! But yes, step three is to put all of the above steps, which was only two steps, but the all of the above steps into one now. All right, you gotta bring your look, you gotta bring your name, you gotta bring them together, and you gotta, you know what I mean? You gotta bring them all together and you're gonna absolutely smash it in the ballpark. Ladies and gentlemen, I am so, so aware that this video is just so unlike me. And it is so cringeful. Cringeful? Yeah, it is. I can't even describe it any other way. It is nothing but cringe in this video. But I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. I kinda had a laugh recording it. Put in a lot of effort as well towards like the opening skit and stuff. A lot of it, like, although it's funny, it's quick, it's just real snappy. Takes a lot more effort than you think, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, you know the jazz, we're dropping a like button and stuff like that. I'm taking these glasses off now because I can't actually really see all that well, and my voice is so, so bad. I can't wait to go sip on a lemon sip after this. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, you know the jazz. If you did, hit that like button for me because, you know, obviously it lets me know that you enjoyed it and I enjoyed making it, so it's nice to see you guys enjoy something I enjoy making. Yeah, if you're new around here, like that again, subscribe. And once again, I've got big plans for more videos to be coming out. I think I've got like 3 or 4 different video ideas coming out on the gaming channel. So I've said it before, I've said it many times before, and I'm saying it again. If you guys are into gaming videos, if you're into any of that sort of shit, at the moment, the gaming videos, I'm not even playing serious games. I'm just literally just, I'm having a bit of fun over there. So if you guys are into fun, and not that hugely against games, and, you know, gaming yourself, I usually suggest you come over, even just check out one of my videos. If you don't like it, that's cool, it's not your thing, it's fine. If you don't like this channel, it's also cool, it's not your thing. But I'd hugely respect if you guys did like it and stuck around and hit that red button to make it gray so it says you are subscribed. Thank you guys for watching, and peace.